Okay, guys, so we are headed up north. I'm in Chiang Mai right now, about to head to Pai. And then from Pai, I have to go on another car ride, which this is gonna be like 2 hours. And then from Pai to Wat Tha Pham Mua, which is my retreat.
All right, more of my travels, here we go. All right, good morning. Oh. Good morning, my friend. Oh, I'll hold my bag.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Right? Arcade? Arcade the pie, right? Okay. Correct?
Okay.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Ava booking. I think I'm in the right area. Yeah, my friend. What was your name?
Kong.
Victor, man. Thank you. How much? How much?
87.
87? God. Excuse me. Is this for 9:30 to Arcade the Pie?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
For a single.
All the way in the back?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Much love. All right. Yeah, they are squishing us in there, ain't they?
Yeah, normally you have to wait 1 hour.
Really?
Yeah, I guess. You know?
Oh, lovely. I'll put it on my lap.
Okay.
Yeah, no worries.
I was supposed to be 9:30.
But damn it.
Okay, I'll put
this. Not too shabby. You want to throw some stuff on me? You can just, you know. Yeah, don't worry. It's like a pillow for me. Yeah. There you go. Okay. Yeah, 100%. You want another one? Let's go. Come on. Oh, looky there.
I know. Oh,
Miss Ireland made it.
She was like, if you come now, you can't sit together. I was like, get me on that bus.
What is a thick accent?
Well, I mean, if I sounded country, it really sound like this. I mean, I usually sound something along the lines of this, like.
Okay, that's awesome. Okay,
but I've changed.
You have to change it.
How I talk,
like,
yeah.
Because like, whenever I'm back at home.
Drama.
Oh. Guys, it is straight uphill, swerving. I feel motion sickness. I feel sick as fuck. Tattoo for you, or did you get a pick? You pick?
They have two albums.
Uh-huh.
It's more than like 200 to 400 that you can
take it. Oh, I like it.
For a tattoo?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
In my head, it's selves.
Oh, yeah. Well, in America, these cost a lot in America, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's going to be my whole... I'm doing neck down, my whole body.
Really,
yeah. You going to do neck down too, or no?
No.
Cat? That's cute.
Oh my god, that's super. Oh my god.
Very detailed.
Yeah.
I like the eyes.
It's like the instant I ever go.
You're smiley.
Yeah?
Yeah. I got a headache.
Oh no.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm tired.
Got it? Oh, watch out. Of course.
Hamua.
Yeah, Wamua, yeah. Up north.
Hamua.
Papa Tabamua, yeah.
Papa Tabamua.
Oh. But not the small car, huh?
Oh.
Okay. Let me see what else I can. Let me see what else I can find.
One, two.
It's just me.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's why. Hi. Thank you. What's your name?
Oh.
Thank you. I'm in the Wapachamua now. So 13-hour train ride, and then a 4-hour bus ride, and then another bus ride into the mountains for 2 hours.
Number?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
For when I come back?
Yeah.
Thank you, my friend.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. How are you?
Just arrived, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, your passport?
Yes.
Registered?
Yes.
Already?
Yeah.
You've been here before?
No, first time.
Well, come and check later, huh?
Okay.
write your name.
So first things first, can't smoke, so I'm gonna smoke one time outside. Alright guys, so I have made it to Wat Tha Pa Mua. Fell asleep during the whole car ride. So this is the entrance of the place right here. It is an amazing sight. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
So welcome to our monastery. This is a temple, a forest temple. So we ask your corporation some rules. The voice. Keep conversation low voice, less noise. Respect the one who is in silence. Respect the one who is practicing. No exercise. This is a temple, not resort. So last one is try to get on time every activity. No.
All right, guys. About the first 2 hours in. Good energy. Good people. Quiet. Calm. I don't know how to act yet. My body doesn't know how to react to this yet. I'm used to high energy, but right now I'm trying to hone in all my ability to just soak it in. Now, if you could change anything in this world, what would you change?
I would change that the people that aren't controlling the things, that they could see who are really controlling.
Mm-hmm.
So almost just like a window or a door where they can literally look in to see who's the people that are pushing the buttons.
Mm.
And if they could just see who that person, who those people are, then I think more people would be united under that stuff. Because then it would be easier for us to say, okay, we know who's doing what.
Mm-hmm.
So okay, let's fight the change. Because I'm a rebel at heart.
Uh-huh.
I'm a person that thinks about the revolution, that fights the cause, mm-hmm. fights any chance
for
I
the
can.
People.
I'm a protest
for the people.
So yeah, of course. Right. Protest for animals, people, whatever the cause may be. If it's a worthy cause, count me in.
Yeah.
So if I think the people that feel like we can never change anything because it's just how it is, it's like if they see, like, man, those
they can people, open it, their lens just a little bit wider, a little more open-minded.
The connectedness, the unity that we need to stop these things from happening will be there.
Mm.
Like, I can't stop human from being human. I can't stop war. I can't, to say, that's what Buddhists. That's the mindset.
Mm-hmm.
Because everything will be, it's going to be. If it's going to happen, it already happened.
Mm.
It's just a cycle. Nothing
of
can
when.
Stop this. Yeah. So it's like, but the unity that is needed, I think unity is more of a concrete thing that people need to get together.
Mm.
We get it for a month, 2 weeks, 3 days, whatever the cause.
But it has to. It always comes up with a dramatic effect that happens mm-hmm. during, for the USA at least.
Yeah, of course, of course.
When something bad happens, then we come together.
Of course.
You know.
And it's for how long? Because again,
that 2 to 3 month period you said.
Because again, change doesn't. Like when they go in and say, okay, you guys are protesting, we'll give you a little bit more,
mm-hmm.
sign the paper back to it.
Mm.
It's like that didn't really stop anything. You need years.
It got us quiet for a little bit.
You need year protests. You need years of protests. Mm. You need years of them to know that, man, the little guys aren't doing this, so we need to really sit down and see. So I think if the powers that be just revealed, were able to be revealed and seen by the people, I think unity.
It did be a big change.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, guys, well, it's raining with the sun blazing white out right there. Amazing, though. I'm about to go get in there. Say what's up to the vlog. We're out here. Say hi, Lolo.
Hi.
To see Lolo. Guys, we're out here today cleaning. We have a meditation thing around 6. So in due time, you'll see what we do, and you'll be hearing us chanting out some things. So be
hey there, buddy. Hey there, come here. Come here.
What are y'all doing, huh?
We are ready to begin evening chanting.
Please open the book on page 51.
Oh, did you get it?
Yeah, I turned it, but that shit ain't stopping at all. I don't think that's the stopping from turning it. That was the whole thing.
Fuck it. All right, guys. Well, me and C are in this room to ourselves. He came up to me today showing mad love and just respect and helped me understand this Wathapanua place. So I'm really out here in a cut. Tomorrow I'm going to show you guys exactly what I go through a day. I'm not doing the silent treatment. I like talking too much and I just don't feel like that's for me right now. But had me at first in a room full of 8 people and that homie in here by himself. So I moved all my stuff because why the fuck not? You know what I'm saying? But stay tuned. Tomorrow's going to be a fun day.
All right, morning, guys. I'm still waking up. It's like 5 something. Yeah. Walking meditation. So we've been walking for about almost close near an hour, guys. Alright. So we just did our hour walk meditation. We came back to the crib and I think to do another meditation for 30 minutes. Then after that is what?
Chill. Chill for like an hour before lunch.
So I'm not eating all day. Unless it's fruit. I might just eat fruit. I think fruit, like a fruit cleanse would be fun, but we got another 30 minutes of meditation. Oh shit, shh, Victor, be quiet. We're laying down.
So what is this?
Sunflower seed.
Okay.
Ah, do you want to try?
Yeah, I'll just do one. Let me just get one of these.
Take as much as you want.
Oh, they're very wet. What was that? What was your name?
Marco.
Victor. Nice to meet you.
I caved in to the fast. I was doing it all day, but I got real hungry, so I got noodles. Fruit. I was going to do fruit only, but couldn't do it. Got too hungry.
Good experience. A little bit too much for me, but I'm glad that I met my boy right there because he spoke so much game into my mind and my brain. Love, bro.
Hey, stay in touch.
Hey,
see
you need
later.
Anything, huh? Hit me up.
Got you, brother.
All right, love, bro. What's all this soap on you guys?
All right, guys. The experience here was great. I learned so much. I learned so much about myself. I learned so much about what I'm doing.
Weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin feather road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that methods pro, promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only killing time, another second gone. I heard your man at home, now you melatonin, but you acting young,
and you hella grown.